Agent Doc, please report.
Oh.
Perfect Doc, come in.
Agent Doc, reporting in.
Agent Doc, please reply.
Something's jamming my transmissions. It's coming from that other craft. I'd better find the jamming device and check that Elvis is okay. Not forgetting the president, of course. The escape pod. I'll be able to protect the president. President.
Better now, young lady. Today, I think, will take a while for me to get over. I can't believe Easton wouldn't do such a thing. I knew he was ambitious, yes, but this...
Just one thing, sir. What is the Pelagic II that Trent wanted so badly?
It's a U.S. government deep-sea research vessel. One of a kind. The only ship that can conduct a full-scale diving operation at extreme depth. Trent wanted me to loan it to the Datadyne Corporation, but I refused.
Trent has a lot to answer for, but I don't think we'll find him now.
You have failed, Easton. You are a flawed device, and we need you no longer.
Just try it, you Scandinavian freak!